Marisol here with Precision Personal Training to give you a tip on a quick 5 to 10 minute cardio burst to burn extra calories. Simple enough, if you don't even have a jump rope or space is limited, you can pretend a jump rope. You want to do this for about 2 to 3 minutes and get your heart rate pumping. Simple enough. Shift your weight from side to side as if you're jumping rope. Simple enough. Again, you want to keep this up for about 2 to 3 minutes and get your heart rate pumping. Something else, simple enough, jumping jacks. Keep that up for 2 to 3 minutes. Not only get your heart rate going, helps tone your legs as well. Quick leg toner, definitely get your heart rate pumping, jump squats. Concept of a squat with that extra little push. You want to come down and jump straight up. Keep that up for about a minute, and you'll not only tone your leg, but you'll get a great cardio workout. Do about 2 sets of each every other day and burn tons of extra calories on 5 minutes. For extra tips, visit us at www.precisionpersonaltraining.com.